challenger from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
How about you, Byron? Do you think the challenger has a legitimate chance here tonight?
Of course I do, Michael. That's the beauty of the WWE. Any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
We know this superstar is actually going to start the Elimination Chamber match.
And introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Byron, you are actually dancing to Sasha's music right now.
Do you not understand what peril faces Sasha coming up?
I understand that, but much like Sasha Banks, I'm excited about the moment. Listen, we are witnessing history here.
Listen, Byron, Sasha's odds in this match are about as good as yours of landing a date after the show.
Hands up in the air. When I say hail, you say kill. Hail, hail, S-A-S-A-S-A.
Corey, what does she have to do to lead her tonight as champion? She's going to need to be absolutely perfect. And I'm not talking about near perfect or close to perfect. She absolutely needs nothing short of perfection to knock off the champion here tonight.
It was just a matter of time, and the time has arrived. Bianca Belair on the big stage, right where she belongs.
And introducing the challenger from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair!
Bianca's just so naturally gifted. It's like everything comes easy to her. She is good at everything.
She's been waiting a long time for this opportunity here tonight. Let's just hope she doesn't blow it, Cole, because opportunities like this don't come along very often.
I'm on my own, against the wall. The pressure's building, but no, I will never fall. Instead of crying,
the Queen of Space is on the big stage. Just a matter of time before Baszler got to the grand stage.
And introducing the challenger from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
You know, some superstars get too consumed, too overwhelmed by the pressure and the scrutiny that comes with performing on the big stage. But when it comes to Shayna Baszler, she feels right at home. She'll punch you in the mouth. And will never apologize for it. She'll make you tap out. She'll break your arm. She'll break your leg. She's the Queen of Spades. Dangerously proficient, ruthlessly ambitious, has no respect for the competition. And when you're this bad, why would you?
All right, go ahead and roll around in there with her. I want to see what she do to you. She turned you into a pretzel.
I'll stay right here.
Yeah, my favorite part of the night.
And introducing the champion from Orlando, Florida, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi.
Don't be blinded by the dancing and the crazy lights. Naomi performs extremely well on the big stage. I only need to take you back to WrestleMania in her hometown of Orlando, where Naomi captured the SmackDown Women's Championship. Then only 1 year later, won the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal in New Orleans.
Well, she's the top woman in the division for a reason, but can she back it up here tonight?
That's a big question, Michael, but if you force me to make a pick heading into this match, I'd have to go with the champ. Until somebody proves otherwise, she is definitely the top of the women's division. Just like you said, Michael.
The women's champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Naomi wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Afterglow combo.
Now we have Naomi on the attack.
The champion into the cover.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
The Elimination Chamber is the ultimate in elimination-based combat. The Chamber debuted in 2002 and has housed some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment.
Champion covered by the champ.
Out of way, what's Sasha Banks gonna do tonight?
Hog the spotlight.
She's a warrior, guys.
Corey, what's in a competitor's mind when battling inside this mammoth structure?
Adapting to their surroundings. They're surveying the Chamber to find out just how they'll annihilate their opponents.
Look at how the action is breaking down. Know who is in the ring and who is coming out of the pods. You have to be ready for anything. You have to fight for your life.
Yeah, this is not the environment set to the ennui and despair. It's time to fight for survival or suffer elimination.
So much damage inflicted.
Woo-wee. Clearly not enough damage done.
Check out Sasha Banks here.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Rocko Buster!
You're just having a great time, aren't you?
Yes, we are.
And she's back in the ring now.
And Naomi showing us how to have a good time.
What an elbow drop.
Up and around, down, the champion into the cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Ooh, right in the face.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Oh, jeez, that could take you out. For the win to retain the championship!
Ronda Rousey kicks out of the pin early.
Too early in the match to end it.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
Hurricanrana, ideal meal.
Shoulders down for the count.
For the championship!
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope. Oh, right to the throat.
A striking blow.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Split leg drop. Cover!
Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that. She is ready for a fight tonight.
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past. Naomi going to work now.
Back rotation suplex.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs.
Cover by the champ.
The pun inaudible now.
Putting it into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Cover by the champ.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
On the back of the neck.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Off on the rope. The champion into the cover.
And Nia Jax powers out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Flapjack.
Face first.
It's over.
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval
of cover for the championship. And there's the kick out.
She's as beautiful, talented, and tough as they come.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Look at this.
Are you kidding me? Guillotine!
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Oh, my God, a cold shoulder! Surprise and reversal from Sasha Banks. Ronnie Ronda Rousey
has been eliminated.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Watch out here. Back suplex.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Uh-oh.
Jesus.
Take all the wind out of you.
Just sending a message there.
Nia Jax is in trouble.
Frankensteiner.
Nice. And we continue.
Drop kick from behind.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ouch. Naomi finds her target with that one. Split leg drop.
That's gotta be it.
She got the shoulder up in time.
She's still in this one.
In the face. Matt's shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Shayna Baszler, no problem getting out.
Too soon.
Oh, look at this.
Opponent set right in place.
Oklahoma slam.
The champ will stay champ.
Oh, man, Nia Jax doesn't even know where she is.
The champion into the cover. Oh, my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron in his job.
Bankrupt. Nothing landed the cover with the title.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
For the win to retain the championship. Scoop slam.
She just will not go away.
Set right in place.
Shayna activating beast mode.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
For the second time, do it.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Monkey flip. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Well, look out.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, no.
The reverse. The shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt. Up and
boom, knee drop right on target. And look, it hung up by the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Is it enough? The cover!
I thought that was it.
Yeah, well, Sasha is surviving on heart and the skin of her teeth, but she's still battling.
That'll have you walking funny.
Absolute dominance. Whack!
Oh, God.
In the face. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
And now that one's countered.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
She's looking a bit at... Open-hand strike from the boss. Michael Cole, get ready. Oh, I can't.
Captured the leg.
Big mistake.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Overhand right lands.
Side rush and last chance
has been eliminated.
Boom. Nice.
Look at this. There's two.
Kicks out.
The Queen of Spades is lighting her up. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Bianca Belair
been eliminated.
Oh, no.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
It's like a questionable decision on paper.
Covered by the champ.
Well, that was a close call.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Boom, what a forearm. Running at
quickly into the cover with a title.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
The champion into the cover.
Naomi wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Yeah, well, Sasha is surviving on heart and the skin of her teeth, but she's still battling.
Popped up. It's locked in.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha.
There's the elimination.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
From the top! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
She just will not give up, Cole.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Harsh impact.
Shayna hooked up.
Whatever. Go. Look at this again, one more time.
Ragdolling her opponent. Bang. Referee in position.
She's as beautiful, talented, and tough as they come.
Nice takedown by Baszler. On the submission magician. Knee after knee after knee. Teed off.
She's got her in her sights.
Baszler locks it in. The Karafuna clutch is applied. Karafuna clutch.
This one's over. This is over.
Tap out time.
This might be it.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
How? How?
Oh, no.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
On the shoulders.
Torturous submit. Cover by the challenger.
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
Backdrop.
Ah, Baszler just slamming her to the mat. A backbreaker now. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
In the corner now.
Ha, now it's Naomi making her pay.
Oh, look at this.
Opponent set right in place.
Incredible.
There's two. How in the world?
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Oh, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Boom!
Can you imagine a Baszler with a tap out?
Oh, an incredible job breaking free.
But you have to imagine there will be residual effects from being caught in that hole.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Ha! Now it's Naomi making her pay.
Wow, she turned that one around.
See the frustration starting to build.
Wow, Naomi does her storied family proud by
Turn out the lights.
Uh-oh, in the corner.
What on earth?
Oh, my goodness.
You're kidding me.
Oh. No kick.
Submission magician in a submission.
Can you imagine a Baszler were to tap out?
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Execution of that win, I'd say.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually.
I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful.